What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Happy 4th of July. Appreciate you guys checking out the video today for this little special project, little thing I'm working on. Hope you guys are enjoying the day, enjoying your weekend. Today we're checking out Toby Keith, courtesy of the Red, White, and Blue, the Angry American. Got me my beer here, you know, little All-Star Game 2013, City Field, New York Mets, when they hosted it that year. So. Got a little souvenir koozie from that. All right, I don't know much of Toby Keith, so I know the name. I'm pretty sure I've probably heard some stuff, but I figure we'll check it out and see what he's got. Don't think I've heard this song either, but if I have, then we'll just sit back and relax and hang out. Otherwise, it'll be your first time checking it out, and yeah. All right, I'm talking too much. I've got to be drinking, and I need to be listening to some music. Let's go.
American girls and American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see old glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our head. My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died. He wanted my mother, my brother, my sister, and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be here when you hear Mother Freedom start a ringing her bell. And it'll feel like the whole world is raining down on you. Oh, brought to you courtesy of the Red, White, and Blue.
I'm definitely going to say this is a post 9/11 track for sure. Definitely like it. This is a little bit of an older one, I can already tell.
Age, this big dog will fight when you rattle his cage. And you'll be sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A. 'Cause we'll put a boot in your ass, it's the American way. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your...
I have heard this one. Okay. That little break there, yeah, I've heard this one. It's been a long time, but I did.
It's gonna be hell when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell. And it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. I'll brought to you courtesy of the Red, White, and Blue.
Song. I remember I couldn't tell that at first, but then when they had that little break towards that end, the end there, I was like, yep, I remember this. I remember the first time I heard that too. I was working at a place. Me and my coworkers, we would do a thing where we would play like theme songs for a day. Like we would like look up on YouTube or whatever, and we'd have it connected to like speakers and like in the building there where we worked at. Yeah, we're just like, we're gonna come up with some different songs. And for that day, we just decided to do like how I'm doing today, American like patriotic songs, whatever. It might've been around 4th of July coming up. It was probably like that Friday or that third, whatever it was, that day leading up to it, like the third or whatever it was, leading up to that weekend or whatever, the day off or whatever it was that particular point in time. You know, we would do that normally for a whole bunch of different shit. So I remember we did it one year for that. And my coworker knew a lot of like these country songs, like big, you know, like American stylized country songs, whatever, you know what I mean? Like, you know, with this type of shit, like with this type of like message and everything behind it and whatnot. So he played a whole bunch. And I remember listening to this one. Yeah, I remember that boot in your ass thing. And I'm like, yep, okay. Yeah, I remember thinking back then, I was like, at that point, it was only a few years out from 9/11. So you definitely were hearing a lot more of this type of like, you know, exactly, the angry American, that more aggression, like, yeah, you fuck with us and we just destroy the shit out of you, fucking, you know, type of music coming out at that point in time. I didn't really know a whole lot of it. And then I remember hearing this one, as well as a couple other ones. I mean, I would actually have to listen to them to remember what they were. But yeah, this one, that as soon as you said that, just stuck right. I was like, I remember that. Okay. I mean, it's a pretty cool track. I enjoyed it. I said, I don't know a whole lot of Toby Keith. I didn't even know this was Toby Keith, you know, when I first heard it. But I definitely would like to check out more of his stuff, though, as well. So if you have any Toby Keith songs you want me to check out, you know, comment below. I'll definitely give him a listen. I said, I don't know anything about him at all, aside from this song. And I didn't even know this was his song. So I don't really dive too much into, like, popular country music, really. But I definitely would like to know, at least know more artists and more songs and stuff. So even if it's newer, older, whatever. So, I mean, I'm open, when it comes to music, I'm open to anything and everything. So definitely feel free to comment what your Toby Keith songs are that you'd like for me to check out. You know, definitely let me know. I'll put them on my list and we will put them on the channel. But on that note, if you enjoyed the video, like it, you know, comment below and subscribe if you haven't. I've got a lot more songs to do for today. Catch you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching and I'm gonna see you then.